Assalamu alaikum guys, I am Tami Shaktai, welcome to my channel of Cricket Canvas. So guys, today I am talking about that IPL 2021 qualifier won the match, is the between for that Chennai Super Kings versus Delhi Capitals. So this match I am talking about that for the match prediction, like playing 11, toss prediction, match winner, who will win this. So this type of very interesting video, so let's start this video. The first I will say that the Chennai Super Kings playing 11. So their opening batters are Ritoraj Gaikwad and Faf du Plessis, number 3 Moeen Ali, number 4 Ambati Raidu, number 5 Suresh Raina in the place of Robin Uthappa. Suresh Raina is fit, he will play qualifier 1 in the place of Robin Uthappa. Number 6 is Mahendra Singh Dhoni, captain and wicketkeeper. Number 7, Ravindra Jadeja. Number 8, Dwayne Bravo. Number 9, Shardul Thakur. Number 10, Deepak Chahar. And number 11, Josh Hazlewood. So next team is the Delhi Capitals. Delhi Capitals playing 11 opening batters are the fix for that Prithvi Shaw and Shekhar Dhawan. Number 3, Rishabh Pant, captain and wicketkeeper. Number 4, Suraj Iyer. Number 5, Ripal Patel. Number 6, Shimron Hetmyer. Number 7, Akshar Patel. Number 8, Ravichandran Ashwin. Number 9, Kagiso Rabada. Number 10, Avesh Khanna. And number 11, Enrique Norquia. And this time we'll go to the toss prediction. So I think venue is Sharjah, Dubai Cricket International Stadium. And so this previous match I will analyze that toss prediction. I think that who will win this toss, choose to bowl first will be the good option. And because of the previous few matches like Rajasthan Royals, KKR, Rajasthan Royals vs Mumbai Indians, Rajasthan Royals vs KKR match, if we will see that there is a chasing is the good option. So I think that ball first to any team with CSK and Delhi, anyone who won the toss, choose to the ball first will be a good option. And last of the moment, who will win this match? So guys, I think that the qualifier one is Delhi Capitals is second. Second final if this time if they played, but I think that CSK is a strong team and that the experienced team, so I think that CSK will win this match and CSK goes to the final, and next team Delhi will be, I think that goes to qualify to, and next see what will be that. So thanks for watching this video, please like and share this video and subscribe my channel.